Oh, so you guys can get closer.
What's up, YouTube? This is the name's Elijah.
And my name is Raymond.
His name is Raymond, but you guys know him by Ray the Imagination.
He hasn't even made
his YouTube channel yet, so.
In the working process. Right?
He said that like 2 months ago. If you watched my video from like a long time ago, he said it.
Alright, chill, okay? It's gonna be up one day. Relax, alright?
I got videos. He doesn't even have videos.
Yes, I do.
Anyways, we're not here to talk about his channel. We're here to tell you guys that we're gonna do a challenge called the Best Friend Tag. So, we are best friends. We actually have two people that are gonna join us.
Hey.
This is Tori and this is Leca. And they're gonna be with us today. So, what's gonna happen is
we're gonna go in pairs and we're gonna pick out questions from this bowl and write down our answers on it. And then our best friends are gonna come back and guess what we wrote. And if they get it wrong, they get to pies in the face. And at the end, whoever loses the whole thing has to do a challenge. So if Elijah and Ray lose the whole challenge, then
we get to make them do something, so we're gonna make them do acro yoga. We're gonna make them do weird things.
What we're planning to do to them is, if we win, we're gonna do their makeup.
We're not good at makeup. We never messed with makeup, so we need a little practice.
Yeah.
I mean, they're gonna be our canvases.
Yeah, they're gonna be our canvas. We're gonna make art.
Yes.
So hopefully we don't get pie in the face.
We're about to win.
We think we're gonna win, but at the same time, we think we're gonna lose. Let's get it. Okay, so what we're gonna do is pick out a question from the little bowl that you see here, and we're gonna answer for ourselves, right?
Yeah.
Splat. All right.
What is your best friend's birthday?
He's not. I know he's not. He's not a smart guy. Right there. Bow.
Oh my god, you know. That is not even cool.
How long have you known each other?
Okay.
So
like years, yeah. Not since.
Okay,
like
so I'm 20. Why just 2 years?
14 years.
Well, I just did this, so
I just did. You can't look around, stay there.
Dude, you're like doing math?
Yeah,
like,
bro, I know you still, because we're 2 years apart.
Okay.
So, you're 18 right now. I know you for 18 years.
Yeah.
No, I'm 18,
I know, I was like, yeah.
What do you love about your best friend?
Okay, so
what do you love about you? Come on.
Bro, I love everything about you.
Oh,
hold on, that's not the answer.
Five.
Wait, okay.
Three,
three,
four,
two.
Oh.
We have so much in common.
No, that's not for you two.
No.
Okay,
no.
I love how you're like understanding.
No. I thought you were saying I'm outgoing and
so
not shy.
Cool.
You
dang it!
What is my favorite color?
Red.
Wow.
Hey.
Good job. If we were in a movie, what cliche character would we be?
I know what you would say for me!
Wait, what?
Oh, I know.
No, I'm kidding. Don't turn around.
It's Serena. Serena Van Der Wilson. Please tell me you put Serena Van Der Wilson on your
Facebook. Aladdin.
Wait, movie?
No,
not like a specific person.
No, not like a movie, but like
not a person, like
what kind of like would it be the shy one?
Yeah,
first
the cliche.
Oh no, like
first person
like,
to get killed.
Oh, like what kind of person?
I see you being the leader, Elijah.
What would he be?
The leader, like the guy who's like, we should go do this. You know?
Well,
damn it, guys.
No!
You got it right,
Leica would just
I thought you would say this.
Not until
love. Oh,
you always tell me that. If your best friend had $1 million, what would they buy?
Her mom a house.
First thing they would buy.
Oh, good. Glad you go shopping first.
Oh my god.
Shopping.
What kind of boy or girl does your best friend like? So we're gonna say race.
Mexican.
I just Mexican also. Not slapping because I know you all
Mexican. Yeah. I feel spicy Latina. I'm not Mexican, that's true. Yeah,
it's
fine. Alright,
it's
recording.
Oh yeah. Oh
my goodness.
What kind of music does your best friend listen to?
Hip-hop and R&B.
Okay. Pop and R&B. Okay, R&B, pop, happy music.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Everything but country.
Oh. Got it. Next question.
Oh,
okay,
I'm ready. Yeah, your question.
What is your best friend's birthday?
Dude, I don't know.
I swear, you don't know.
I don't know, dude. I do.
November 18th,
1996. Take a guess, bro.
I don't know any reason.
Take a guess.
Get that pie off my face. I can feel it on my ear, bro.
Take a guess. I'm gonna say, like, May?
Wrong.
What is it?
March 7th, dude.
Oh, I was gonna say March. I was gonna say 7th. I didn't know it was March, though.
Does your best friend prefer coffee or tea?
Tea. What? No,
you're lying.
Bro, you hate coffee.
Graduation is my favorite thing.
That's cold tea. That's not hot tea.
You can't even say hot tea.
How does your best friend feel about horror films?
Oh, man.
You would watch them, but you don't choose to watch them.
Like, how do you
okay, so I prefer not to watch them.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna say he doesn't care. He doesn't care. Yeah.
What's your best friend's ideal dream vacation goal?
New York.
Oh, frick.
Vacation to New York.
I mean, there's two we talked about. Oh,
oh
no.
Oh, damn, man.
There's
Brazil.
Okay, she wants to go on an East Coast trip with a boyfriend.
No!
No! What, Italy?
Husband is like way better than like New York with your boyfriend.
You're right, I'm the worst friend ever.
You're not the worst friend ever.
Dude, this kid like gets into it, dude. Like, you're like,
I can't do it, I don't have the heart.
It's like, good. I got it in my ears.
Because
like,
they don't wear your shirt.
What is your best friend's biggest fear?
Snakes.
I feel like you get it wrong, so I'm gonna just slap you. I'm gonna say heights.
He said that earlier.
Good?
No, oh, he's just taking it,
It's drowning.
Drowning?
Oh. What is your best friend's favorite season?
What does that mean, like Christmas,
no, New Year's, like fall?
Spring.
I'm gonna say winter.
Not a boy.
Winter.
How did you guys meet?
Cheerleading.
This is a trick question, because
honestly, bro, you can get it right either way.
I'm gonna say, how do we meet? We're cousins, we're through family, like through mom and dad, or mom and dad.
I think
I grew it.
Yeah, that counts.
Actually, I did say, because I said your mom gave birth to you.
Your mom gave birth? That's how we met.
That's how we...
I bet you in the hospital you gave birth.
You were like 2 years old, you were like,
I was there.
Nah, you're right. All right.
Yes.
Yay. I'm pretty sure we won.
Yeah, I think we won. Wow, I apologize.
Just
count those.
Okay, so we just took the tallies. Wait, this was their second try, and we won.
Still won.
By 1 point. So they have to do acro yoga. You guys gotta do acro yoga. I don't even know.
Alright, so we lost, so we're gonna have to do what they picked for us, which is aerobic, like yoga, right? But yeah, we're gonna do it, so. We'll be right back.
Like, subscribe, and go subscribe to them. They're making vlogs for fun, so they're not like trying to like get subscribers, but just to see what they do. So yeah, thank you guys.
Thanks for watching.